Is this really what dreams are made of? A cruise on a luxurious hotel barge in the south of France, along the historical Canal du Midi, the oldest canal in Europe. A cruise where you will be pampered with the best of French cuisine, together with the finest wines from France's oldest and largest wine-producing region.
Good.
This could be the ultimate chill out. Glide along at no more than 5 miles per hour. You'll travel at about the same speed that 17th century barges did, when they were pulled along by men and horses on the towpath. You will have time to admire the same beautiful scenery that Paul Riquet, the builder of the canal, witnessed in the 17th century. You will see fertile plains, endless vineyards, fragrant lavender crops, silvery olive orchards, fields of lazy sunflowers, and views of ancient castles and villages dating back to the Middle Ages, all framed by distant mountain ranges. Claire de Lune, generously proportioned for the comfort of 6 passengers, is 100 feet long and over 16 feet wide. She has been designed so that whether inside or out, you will not miss any of the historic scenery of the Languedoc, either through the large picture windows in the airy saloon or in any of the 3 cabins. The days may be spent lounging on the large sun deck, equipped with comfortable lounges, handsome tables, chairs and parasols. You may be splashing in the outdoor jacuzzi and being indulged by our ever-attentive crew. The ever-changing landscape will slip gently by at a pace of forgotten times. The atmosphere on board is as formal or informal as you prefer. You will be attended by a multilingual crew of 4. The captain, his assistant, a stewardess, and a very accomplished and knowledgeable chef. The 3 roomy cabins may be fitted out with either double or twin beds, depending upon your requirements. Beds facing the windows allow you to relax in the privacy of your cabin and still enjoy the scenery. Each cabin has a stylish ensuite bathroom with hairdryer, shower and toilet. And, like the saloon, each cabin has individually controlled air conditioning and heating. Our classic cruise is between the historic cities of Béziers and Carcassonne. Itineraries to Toulouse or the Camargue are also available. Each evening, the captain will discuss plans for the following day and suggest excursions or places of interest to visit in our comfortable minibus, which accompanies us throughout the cruise. You may also decide to stroll through a village or use one of our mountain bikes to cycle along the canal's old towpath, or just relax and enjoy the cruise. Ideal for a holiday with family or friends, each cruise is tailored to the group's taste. No two trips are ever the same. Your cruise is just for you, and we will make it a unique experience. Surely, this is what dreams are made of.